A wild mink in Utah, now the first known free-ranging animal to test positive for COVID-19 in Utah. According to the Salt Lake Tribune, crews found and tested that mink near an infected fur farm. Scientists say as of now, there's no other evidence indicating COVID-19 is circulating in wild populations.